Guilty again. Gordon Nuttall's been condemned on fresh corruption charges. Worth $150,000, it brings to $500,000 the total the former cabinet minister tried to make greasing the wheels of government. A judge is yet to decide whether that's worth adding to his existing 7-year jail term.
Leaving court without their father has become all too familiar for Gordon Nuttall's children. The former MP has been found guilty of being on the take again.
We're distraught, we're devastated. We did not think that this was going to happen at all.
All up, Nuttall has now been caught agreeing to receive $500,000 while he was a minister. It could cost him up to 30 years in jail.
We still maintain our father's innocence, and we'll support him through whatever happens from now on.
After a 2-week trial, the jury found Nuttall plotted to get $150,000 from a former friend, who in turn benefited from lucrative government contracts. The 57-year-old's also been found guilty of lying to the CMC. After the 10 guilty verdicts were read out, Mr. Nuttall turned to his devastated family and broke down in tears. He called out, "Take care and I love you," as he was led away. The ex-politician is already serving 7 years for lining his pockets with money from two other businessmen.
It's ruined him. He's not the man that he used to be. He used to be proud, a strong man, and now he's broken.
There's little sympathy from former colleagues.
Sickened and appalled. That's how I felt as I've watched the daily evidence being produced.
The Nuttall family will learn how much more time they'll spend apart next month. Summer Burke, 10 News.